UMBC regains the lead at 39-36. UMBC foul charge number 21, Sam Schweiss. It's his second personal foul, team second.